to see what happens in a Bowman's Best Box break. Good luck, everybody. Every spot is worth two teams in this thing. Seven times through for the Notre Dames. Let's see, I just want to double check, make sure that's right. Yes, that is right. All right, here's lucky number seven. That's a first list finish going through here. Now let's get ready to see who gets what team in the break. Good luck to you. I hope you hit something big in Bowman's Best. It's very exciting stuff coming up as we get ready to rip into this. Ho! Lucky number seven. Blue Jays for trade. Anybody want to move Toronto? All right, no trades in the break. You can always tell me to wait, but I don't see any trades happening. So we had a really nice Acuna, and then now we have this one for Colorado. And a nice Wander Franco rookie. All right, so Colorado owner, congratulations. That is Patrick D. with the first autograph of the break. Hope. Auto number one is yours. Here we go. Vlad Guerrero Jr. rookie. Neophyte. Insert. Cracked Ice Soto. Oh my gosh, is this another one? It is another one. It's another one of his autos. Justice Sheffield. A Will Wilson for the Angels parallel. Very nice. Number only 250 for the Angels. Another flag, or this Bobuchet, or excuse me, Bobuchet. Nice future foundations insert rookie. Walker Buehler comes out of there. Yeah, four autographs of the break. We've had two already. Tampa Bay Rays owner picks up a gold number to 58 low rookie, 26 of 50. This one comes out for Jason C. Auto number three. Nice. Ozzy Albies there. Braves owner Eric H. The final hit comes out of the break for Kenny G. The final autograph, anyway. Might have another really nice parallel tucked away in one of these final two backs. We do have more Bowman's Best around here to get into that I'll be listing up immediately following the break. Come on, big parallel. All right, everyone, that is Bowman's Best Baseball.